is getting in. Bright Waters is being backed in. Forever Yours has been boxed, reared up awkwardly. Doi 6 Special Fighter settles down now. Line completes. Shane Punjab just tried to rear up. Now being held in. Oh, this time very fractious now. Going back at his haunches and getting his front four stuck. Now getting back on the ground there. Roy 14, Forever Yours. Continues to be fractious. Number 14, Troy 14, in fact, Forever Yours has been taken out.
May I attention, please? Please note in the seventh race, number 9, Forever Yours also has been withdrawn. Bookmakers are further requested to draw red line before accepting fresh bets. Number 9 has been withdrawn.
Shane Punjab was restless. They're off and racing to the concluding race of the day. Missing the kick is a Droy 13 takeover target. It's a Think About Me goes into the lead in the early stages. Joining him up on the outside is Ponte Rosa. Close third is Bright Waters. Down on the fence is Whip Up Gold in the center. Hakuna Matata, Not Your Knife in yellow cap is traveling close to him. And they go very close in behind in blue cap and yellow and blue. There is Kripan. Extreme wide outside is Art XCR. Special Fighter is being pushed. Whip Up Gold has fallen back. Takeover target, the back marker, Shane Punjab. They're now going to negotiate the turn, passing 500 meters marker. Think About Me is the clear leader. By a 2 lengths to Gooder, Master Novak is coming upon the outside. And traveling third is Bright Waters, Ponte Rosa. But it's a Think About Me. By 2 lengths to Gooder, Master Novak, Ponte Rosa is now gaining ground on the outside. Racing inside the 200 meter. Think About Me and Ponte Rosa both are going side by side. It's a Think About Me, Ponte Rosa. Ponte Rosa, despite hanging in, now having a narrow lead over Think About Me, but Ponte Rosa pips Think About Me. Then we got Master Novak, Bright Waters, Kripan, Shane Punjab. Then we got Hakuna Matata, last of all, Art XCR.